Hello and welcome. Today on City Breaks we are visiting Norwich, home of Lord Nelson, Stephen Fry and Coleman's Mustard.
On the show we are focusing on Tomb Road, a small area just outside the centre of the city.
Here I am outside the 11th century cathedral. It is seen as one of the most significant icons of Norwich.
Here is the cathedral close. In early days it served as a monastic community and remains today as one of the largest in Britain. Here is the gruesome grave of Thomas Gooding, rumoured to have been buried standing up.
So Norwich Cathedral was founded in 1096 by a French Benedictine monk called Herbert de Lozinger, and of the 16 or so Norman foundation cathedrals in the country, this is probably one of the least visited and one of the least altered, and we're standing at the moment in one of the oldest parts of the cathedral. We're standing in what's called the ambulatory, which goes round behind the bishop's cathedra or teaching chair.
The stained glass windows date back as far as the 14th century. Elm Hill is a quaint cobbled street opening into a little square. The street is lined with unique boutiques including antiques, crafts and galleries. Here I am outside the Britain's Arms in Elm Hill. It was recently used as a location in the film Stardust as the slaughtered prince. A short distance from the cathedral is the Adam and Eve pub, a great place to enjoy your evening. The Maid's Head Hotel is a 13th century hotel which is situated opposite the cathedral. Prices range from about £70 for a double room per night.
That's all we have time for today on City Breaks. Please visit our website for more information on Norwich. Thanks for watching.